We are going to see how to create a pneumatic simulation sample. First, we are going to create a project, then we are going to add a simulation page, and we are going to use the assistant to add an object, a cylinder. We can also use a palette to take objects. We can change the properties of this object. And then simply push on the Go button to see the result. It is possible to change the sample while it runs.